that's my lunch.
It's okay, nothing special.
Hey guys, welcome back to my vlog. It's Sophia. I'm really happy to see you here. And first of all, this vlog is going to be about my typical week, how I'm working, what I'm doing after work. And yeah, so today is Tuesday. It's like almost start of my work because I have only like 10 minutes left. So I need to be quick. I need to grab something to eat. And I did my workout, I took a shower, my hair is still wet, and yeah, we just need to grab something to eat and start the day. So let's go. I'm trying to eat more healthy, and yesterday I prepared like chia pudding. I'm not sure whether it's gonna be good or not, but at least I tried it, right? So it's looking okay, but we have to try. I have decided to add some granola and also some coconut, so we'll see. I think it's gonna be good. Let's try it.
It's okay, nothing special. I can eat it. But yeah, honestly, I love chia so much, but like when I'm doing it, it's not that good. It's time to start the work, so see you in 8 hours.
So that's my lunch, broccoli with some cheese, also avocado toast. It's only what I got in my fridge, so quick and easy lunch.
I'm finally done with my work. I want to have a small break, I'm super hungry. So I'm gonna go to the city, buy something there, eat, and after that come back home and work on my own stuff. Actually, you know, it's like how my everyday is looking like. I'm trying to have a break after work, go around the block, and after that come back and focus on my own stuff. Yeah, nothing really exciting, but it's how it works for me, and I feel productive that way.
My dinner from the best place ever.
Hey there, today is already Wednesday. I just finished my work, and actually today is gonna be a fun day because we are going out for some drinks. I'm super excited because I'm gonna meet my colleagues for the first time. I'm working in this company like for 1 year, but I didn't have a chance to meet anybody. So yeah, it's gonna be fun. I need to get ready and
you.
Good morning, today is Thursday. I just finished my class and I'm gonna show you the real life. So actually it's how my kitchen is looking like. I need to clean it up. I need to do a workout. Okay, it's not focusing, great, yeah. And it's how my table is looking like. So I have to clean it and after that start the day. I just came back home, I went for a walk, I ate amazing food, the weather is just awesome and I spent a really good time, but right now I have to study, I need to dedicate some time for myself, so that's what I'm going to do and see you tomorrow. Hi guys, today is Saturday, this work week is over and I'm so happy that it's weekend because I had really tough week, I had a lot of work, but it's over. So I started kind of redecorating my home and I decided it's gonna be fun to print some pictures and hang them there. So that's what I'm gonna do first. And after that, I'm gonna meet with my friends, have some fun, just chill, and after that, come back home and study. So that's my plan for today. So I started already like reorganizing my home and trying to decorate it more. And first of all, I bought this stand with plants and also the small cat. Like I found on the Instagram one girl who has like kind of the same aesthetics and I like it so much, so I decided like why not, I should buy it, but it looks cute, it needs like a bit of reorganization and replanting, but it looks super cute. I already have like a folder with some illustration and sketches, so I'm gonna go through that and we'll see what I like the most and what I can print for my wall. All you need to know about Warsaw. It was sunny 2 hours ago and now it's raining. 10 minutes later, it stopped raining, now it's sunny. Crazy!